Well, this trail has two sides. There's the less steep side and the steep side. And I think I'm gonna go down the steep side because this side over here is the same gradient as the beginning of that trail over there. And this lift takes a long time. It's slow and it stops a lot. The thing is, we haven't done the trail on this side, and in order to get to the other side of the mountain, we would have to go back up this lift and then go that way. This time we'll do it all in one run instead of stopping at the mid station. I think there's a, no, that's a teleski up there. I think that's a black one up there. I think that's a black one. Closed, obviously. Wow. I need his backpack strap. Why can't I catch the strap? Here. Wow. I think there's a black one up there. But he's already down there. Oh, this looks fun. This reminds me of one of the reds in the Jura. Snow's not that bad. Actually, not that steep. I might be able to get some air here. Oh, not really. I was going kind of slow because there's some people in front. Bumpy air. Oh, this is a nice run so far, I like it. Don't go there, there's no snow. You almost went there. End of the red, because the next part is the blue. Oh, that was a really nice run. Which way? Oh, boy. think I'm gonna go around here this time. Actually, it doesn't make sense to go that way. Because it's the same chairlift that we have to go up. That was a nice one.